Last week, our team broke the story on a group of Spectrum Health doctors posting private photos from the operating room on social media, even potentially opening themselves up to HIPPA violations. Target 8 investigator Susan Samples has been leading this story, which has been gaining more and more attention online. So, Susan, what is Spectrum saying about this?
Emily, today, Spectrum sent me a statement saying it is, quote, shocked and dismayed by what has occurred. On Friday, when this story broke, they said they were disappointed. That was the statement they sent out today. It is shocked and dismayed. They're saying they're taking corrective action. This Instagram page is already down, and they're calling it an unfortunate incident that they are actively and comprehensively investigating right now. So Spectrum is definitely very concerned about this. This is a group of doctors, residents, actually, OBGYN residents training at Spectrum Health, who posted, in one case, an organ that had just been removed from a woman in a cancer operation. In another case, it was a string of fibrous tissue removed from another patient who appeared to still be lying on the table when the picture was taken, and they posted this on their Instagram page, which was public. But so this is a group. This is not an official Spectrum Health page, but all of these doctors, these residents, are technically employed by Spectrum Health.
Emily. Sure. So, and in those pictures, you can't directly identify any of those patients, but is there any way that they can potentially get accused of HIPPA violations?
I talked to an attorney about that today. He's a medical malpractice attorney who's been practicing for 43 years, and he says this can certainly be considered a HIPPA violation. Even though the patient's name or face wasn't out there, he was explaining that it could be argued, at least, that it could be extrapolated who that organ belonged to. If you, for instance, knew that someone on your street had gone to the hospital for that particular kind of procedure, the way that they described the organ, for instance, you might know. You could put that two and two together, and that's what constitutes a HIPPA violation, and that is that a medical record? And this attorney was arguing that, yes, it could be deemed a medical record, and they could potentially face HIPPA violation enforcement, which could be fines. That doesn't happen a lot, but it can be, I mean, up to $1.5 million in some cases, but that happens rarely.
Okay. Has Spectrum done anything to reprimand these doctors at this point?
You know, I don't know. They of course, are not talking about that specifically, but they are saying they have taken corrective action. And really, I have to say, they seem to be expressing a lot of concern about this and say that they've taken action already.
Target 8 investigator Susan Samples, thank you.